for the gun show. It's so hot out here. I have like 6 feet of cuts. These cuts. And I still haven't seen it. I'm just sweating so bad. I'm just starting to cruise.
Give a warm welcome as the Knott's Berry Farm Wagon Camp proudly presents your Wild West Stunt Team!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Colonel Hawkins' Frontier. Face of wonder? Howdy. Now, folks, that was terrible. Now, I'm going to rely on y'all to help me out today, so we're going to try this one more time. I said, howdy! All right, that was much better. Now, are you ready?
Yeah!
I said, are you ready?
Yeah! And hold on to your hats as I present to you. Can I get a drum roll, please? Colonel Randall Hawkins and his frontier fleet of wonder!
Yeah! Hey there, everybody. I heard you was ready for a show. Hey, Scratch.
What?
Wash your toes.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
And now, please give a warm welcome to his amazing sister, Tabby!
Hey, everybody!
Go get him, girl!
Look at her go, folks, flippity-doo-da-day! Now, the Colonel, he's head over heels for adventure.
I just love it!
And Tabby, she's head over heels for excitement.
That's right.
Now, their faithful assistant, Davy, well, he's head over heels in love with Miss Tabby. And the Colonel, he's not too happy about that.
Davy!
What?
Whoa!
Ow!
Oh, Tabby, I'm so sorry. You okay?
I'm okay.
You're good.
Oh, I almost forgot the most important introduction of all.
Who?
Me. I'm Scratch, frontman, road manager, bookkeeper, and bartender to Colonel Hawkins. Wow! Uh-oh, I was afraid of this. The dreaded Mayfield gang has returned. That's Curly Mayfield. He's in love with Tabby, too.
I love you, Tabby.
You know my heart belongs to Davy.
You're dead, Davy.
I'm out of here.
Davy, wait.
We're taking over this show, Hawkins. Hey, good job.
Shut up, little kid.
Well. Look what we got here, folks. It's little old Phyllis Mayfield.
Hey, it's Phil, not Phyllis.
Whatever you say. Phyllis. I ain't seen you or your no good brothers ever since I fired y'all after that show with Dry Gulch.
Oh, yeah. Well, you know what? There's still a matter of our pay to settle.
Yeah.
I want my money. And me and the boys are going to get it. One way or another. Show them who they're dealing with, Skunk.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
that's Skunk Mayfield. He's big.
Yeah.
He's strong.
Yeah.
He's dumb.
Yeah, wait, what?
And he smells worse than an outhouse at a church picnic.
Well, you got that right.
She's making fun of me.
Well, don't just stand there like a stalking butler.
Yeah, okay.
All right. Hey, good time to shine, Scratch. Yeah. Remember what I got you?
Wait, hold on.
There you go, right there.
Yeah.
This looks like a jump for
you, Colonel.
Get back from it.
Okay, there.
I want you to stay down. All right, tough guy, let's go.
Hey, that's a gun.
Get back
come
here,
come on, Curly, don't oh. Just talk about this.
There ain't no leave talk
alone. Come here. Oh. Come here.
Yeah.
Miss me.
Yeah.
Now you gotta kiss me.
Wait.
Whoa.
Not the kiss.
Ow.
Hands off.
Whoa, Tabby.
Sorry, baby.
Tell the papa.
Ew.
Hey, I'm alive. Hey, Tabby, are you
on? Here we go.
Curly,
watch out!
I mean,
Hey, Tabby, I love you.
Well, come on, we'll cut her off this way. What do you mean height requirement?
You gotta be this tall to ride the ride. Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
You're supposed to pay me.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Here. Keep the change. Oh, come on now. What do you say, folks? Thank you. Thank you all very much. Now, I am so sorry about all of those interruptions. However, ladies and gentlemen, without any further ado, it's showtime.
Come on, folks. Get those hands back together. I can't hear you.
Thank you.
You are.
Thank you all very much. It's Tabby Girl, yeah! It's me, and I'm riding an eagle. It's laundry day.
It's what?
Frontier Living forged the Colonel into a mighty crack show.
Oh, yeah.
Well, oh, sorry, okay.
Thank you, Dave.
You're welcome.
Dave, get back there.
Okay. Now, the Colonel and Tabby have led a life of adventure. The skills they possess are cultivated by a lifetime of peril and necessity.
Come on, go with it! With it good.
Here we go.
All right.
Yeah!
World, too.
All right, where you at? How are you?
Hey, Tabby.
Huh?
I know we're in the middle of a show, but I picked this flower because it's real pretty like you.
Uh-huh.
Tabby opens. Well,
oh. Baby, honey, you just had the worst time ever.
I know. I'm working on it. I'm gonna get you, Curly. I'm gonna get you later, Curly.
You're gonna be my bride, Tabby girl.
Oh, no, I'm not.
Yeah, and then we're gonna be sisters.
Think again, boys.
What? Ah, my toe.
Hey, got something for you.
Hey, I got her. Uh-oh, I don't got her.
Gotcha.
Tabby, we're gonna help, but you know, you're real strong with us. Tabby, help.
Tabby,
prepare to die.
Every time, Curly.
Tabby, get out. Tabby, watch out. Hey. Curly, you prepare to die.
Oh.
Go on now, kid.
Wait for me.
Well, Skunk back to you. Pretty girl, too.
Well, I was going to go.
Whoa! All right, what's going on over here?
Well, if the wagon is rocking, don't come knocking.
How about I scramble your eggs, Colonel?
Do that.
Run, Tabby.
Whoa! Enough! Try to be reasonable! But you ain't listening. So now it's time to get physical.
Yeah.
Let's get physical! Physical! I wanna get physical! Physical?
Wait!
Scout, you sit on it.
Okay.
No.
Ooh, that's gonna leave a mark.
Let's try this. Where's that Curly gets to marry Tabby? Whoever's named Davy gets crushed up by Skunk Smelly Hide.
Oh, Curly, you cut it out. Skunk, get your big free hide off of
him. Tabby,
Davy, honey, not now.
What?
Come here, Tabby. Gotcha. Try again.
Gotcha again. You got it. Close, but not close enough.
What?
Coming for you, Skunk!
Alright! Hey, come on, we're gonna get in there! Oh, no. Hey, if you look real close, you can see into your future.
Where?
Hi, Colonel! Over here! Hey, guess what?
What?
It's curtains for you and your little show.
What?
You've insulted the Mayfield clan for the last time!
What?
Now I got a special delivery for you.
Oh, come on now, Phyllis! How many bucks could you possibly be up to this time?
Already told you, it's Phil.
I know.
Not this. Surprise! Oh. It's Super Sass.
Oh, no, no. Yeah. Oh,
I'm blast right now.
Tabby, Spence, I'm out. Take cover.
On it.
Save me, Tabby.
David.
There ain't no saving you now,
oh,
David.
Oh, no.
I got you in my sights. Curly, get the dynamite ready. I'm going to end this.
Cut this way, right. Phyllis. Now you hurt my family, and I'm going.
What are you going to do? You're going to stand.
Stop! Stop that! Hey, Curly! Are you ready with the dynamite?
Hold on, I'm almost ready!
Time's up!
No.
Hey, what a dummy!
Come here, kid, you're the cause of all this.
Tabby!
Colonel!
Tabby!
Colonel!
Tabby!
Colonel?
Davey, why would I be in that barrel?
I know, Colonel, you like barrels. Colonel, I'm running all around and really out of breath.
Davey, front center, stand up straight. Now spit it out.
I just want to ask for your sister's hand in marriage.
Davey, I gotta say this. You got the worst timing of any human being on any planet.
I know. I'm working on it.
Davey?
Oh, hi, Tabby. You know the best timing. I love you so much. I think about you all the time. You know that?
Davey! You got all these people here waiting.
Out with it, son.
Can I have your permission, sir?
No, you've got...
What?
5 seconds.
Tabby Hawkins, will you marry me?
Yes, Davey. Yes.
Six seconds.
Your stupid wedding? How about I give you a present right now?
Tabby, run!
Tabby! Hold this.
Oh, no! What are we gonna do? I'll go. How about I cancel your show?
You hold it right there, Phyllis!
Look, ladies and gentlemen, it's Davey, our next contestant on What You Gonna Do. So what are you gonna do, Davey? You don't even got what it takes!
Davey!
What's that? I can't hear you from down there.
Hey, Davey!
The snake's gonna find your precious little Tabby.
Hey, Phyllis! It's Dave!
It's Phil.
Well, that's our show, folks! Give it up for your wild best Stunt team!
Let's hear for the Trader Mayfield gang, Scott Mayfield!
Curly Mayfield!
And Phyllis, the Phil Mayfield!
Keep those hands turning for your Hawkins!
Tabby Hawkins! Colonel Randall Hawkins! And your hero, Dave!
Last but not least, give it up for yours truly, me!
Yeah!
Wonderful!
Thank you all very much for joining us and seeing the show today. Go out there and have a great rest of your night here at Knott's Fair Farm!
Please to present Krazy Kirk and the Hillbillies.
Hey! Let me hear a big loud howdy! Let me hear a big loud yoo-haw! Welcome to the Wagon Camp. We are so happy y'all are here. Thank you for coming and seeing us. We are the Hillbillies. Kind of famous. We're so happy. We have never been treated better. We've been a band for a long time, and we have never been treated better than we have here and than we have at Knott's Berry Farm. Now is the time for the clap. Truly jumping the gun there, but appreciate it. You are the audience captain. Oops, see you early. That wasn't a good time. I'm kidding. Well, you guys, this guy right here with a fiddle in his hands, that's Eric the Great. On the drums, Bam Bam Brad. Playing the doghouse. Also the electric bass, Animal Anders. And Whistling Rick on the banjo and guitar. Let's get started, but before we do, our bosses are walking around out there, and they can hear you when you react to us. So, hold on. So, when it's time for you to clap for us, just give it a whole lot more than you really feel. Like, pretend you like us even more than you really do, if you wouldn't mind. Let's do another one even louder this time, but let me cut it off so it sounds really weird, so it sounds very unnatural. Wait for that annoying roller coaster. Thank you, Point of Park! Love messing with them. Let's do the clinch mountain. Back step. That is a great song. What a great song that is. But there are no words, no lyrics, so we don't know what the song is about. This next song, we know what it's about because Neil Diamond wrote the song, but he was not known for recording the song. The people known for recording the song are not actual people, they're actual monkeys. That's why they call them the monkeys. This song is called I'm a Believer. Particular song, but I think this song would really make a good cowboy song. The words sound like cowboy lyrics to me, they do. And also, the name of the song sounds like it should be a cowboy song. We clamp up on two on that, on this one, right?
I think I do.
We clamp up on two. Let's do Ticket to Ride.
Girl, this got me mad. She's going away.
was really weird. That's going to freak him out a little bit. Lots of incredible bands are playing in this place. It's Summer Nights at Knott's. Every band has been fantastic. We've seen every single band, almost every single one of them, and every one of them are absolutely fantastic. Actually, we get jealous listening to some of the rock and roll bands, but what's really important is that you still like us more. That came out pathetic. It came out really sad. I almost wish I hadn't said it, but no, we need your support. It's very important. We're absolutely honored to be here. We have never been treated better as a band. That is the honest to God's truth. Knottsbury Farm is fantastic. It really is. Knottsbury Farm used to be a berry farm. No. This used to be called the Wagon Camp. Still is. Wagons used to go all the way around this. It was a venue for musical acts such as Chuck Berry and some of the old greats played in here. But now we have a fantastic stunt show. If you have not seen our stunt show, you got to check it out because they're all great actors, they're thespians, they're funny as can be, and they're also all daring athletes. And I mean that. So you come see our stunt show. They're fantastic, good guys and gals. So we're honored to be on this stage. As a matter of fact, this stage is built so we could fall. If we took a fall, wouldn't even hurt. But we don't want to fall from up there. This is a pretty song. In the spirit of the musical venue, let's do a concert-style song. And let's do Gentle on My Mind.
Silent, gentle on my mind. On my mind. Congressman Rick!
All right, everybody. We will get to the teeth, so don't worry about the teeth. You should not go to Supercuts ever again. Kidding, I'm kidding. It rocks. I like hairstyles like that. But once they did that to me when I asked for just a little trim on the sides. Anyway, she's offended. She works at Supercuts. She's very upset. Very upset. Western music. All right, now this one getting welcome on in, boys. I'm inclined to start bidding 25, got a 30 go bidding, not a 30, got a 35 bidding, for anybody over you. Who don't even know? I can't do it, mother. Okay. There was a boy from Arkansas. Listen to the mom, she loved him, and he should go to school. And so any afternoon, take a little walk, pretty soon you'd find that little auction bar. And said, listen carefully, then pretty soon he began to see how the auctioneer could talk so rapidly. But instead of my sue or die, I gotta learn that auction cry, gonna make my money be an auctioneer. 25, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, Texas, any actual Texans in the audience? Are you actually from Texas? Which town are you from? From which one? Alberta? Close enough? I got these teeth. Hey, yeah, hey there, y'all. I look like I'm from Texas, don't I? Do I look like I'm from Texas? Come on, be honest. You're saying no. Okay, well, I guess you're offended by this. Bob Wills, the king of Western swing, known for making this sound.
Quite.
You're going to be our Bob Wills. I know you can do a little better duty. And one more time.
One more time.
Okay, I think you're better the first time. But no, he's fabulous. We like to have fun with Eric. who is going to be Bob Wills, as we do an old Texas song called San Antonio Road. Song of San Antonio, where in dreams I live from memory, beneath the stars alone, was there I found beside the Alamo, enchantment strange as a moon up above, that moonlit path that only she would know, still hear my broken song of love. Places, y'all. Let me retract.
Let's hear it for Krazy Kirk and the Hillbillies.
I believe you're a leader.